The registered manager, you'll need a registered manager. You need to appoint a registered manager who will be responsible for the day-to-day running of the service.